Now, to a team feeling a little better about their season so far, Maryland women's soccer did something this year they have never done before.
Tight-knit group makes Maryland women's soccer history.
I think we're a lot closer this year, so like team chemistry is definitely up from last year.
For the first time since Maryland entered the Big Ten in 2014, the team is in the Big Ten tournament.
I mean, we worked so hard for this. Even in the past years, before I even got here, the girls were working for this. And my girls deserve this more than anyone else in the world, I believe. It's an amazing feeling to make history, you know.
After having no more than two wins in a Big Ten conference slate under head coach Ray Leone, this year they got to five.
To go 500 in this league is saying a lot. So again, very proud of the team that we've become.
The success on the pitch for this team this season starts off the pitch.
I mean, I can have a conversation and have lunch with anyone on the team, and I'm sure the girls would say the same thing about everyone else. Everyone is really close, and the friendships are going to obviously be long-lasting.
These bonds help the team through tough moments.
I'd say the biggest thing is resiliency. You know, just seeing them, like, when they've not done well in a game and see how they responded in the next game.
Maryland will put that toughness to the test this Sunday as they play 20th-ranked Michigan in Ann Arbor in the quarterfinal of the Big Ten tournament.
Now, Maryland played Michigan in Ann Arbor last Sunday and lost 4-1. But with this team, a new week, who knows what could happen.